This is our project on the digestive system. Our friend Katie is eating grapes.
Food enters the esophagus and then goes into the stomach, where chemical digestion takes place. It sits for a few hours. Then it goes into the small intestine, where villi coat this inside of the small intestine, increasing the surface area, helping digestion. It then enters the large intestine, where any remaining nutrients and water get squeezed out of it. It enters the rectum, then enters the toilet.